We're in Monaco.
We made it.
Start of our next, I guess, day trip vlog. We're in Monaco just for the day. We're trying to get to Monte Carlo right now. Train ride was kind of a bust.
It was very interesting.
Yeah, we were standing, but it was just so full for 30 minutes.
Yes, even though we got there so early, we were idiots and stood the furthest possible from the door.
Somehow.
So we were the last to get on the train, even though we were the first to get to the station.
Yeah, so kind of a bust, but we're gonna walk around. We'll show you what's going on. We don't really have an agenda. We're kind of just going with the flow, which is fine, but we're gonna go up to the casino, which is like the iconic part of Monte Carlo. And obviously like the beach areas, and Cecile found another little area to walk to. Probably get some lunch as well. Outfit of the day, Zara. It looks like the European Rodeo. Like, we passed by a really nice hotel and it was all like Audis, Mercedes, Lamborghinis.
Like perfume. Like Chanel perfume.
Like when you walk through the doors, it smelled like expensive perfume, and all the stores are like Prada, Louis, Dior. Obviously I cannot afford. Okay, we made it to the casino.
I know.
The iconic Monte Carlo casino.
Can we get a picture?
The casino. Hey, we got in. Glad we dressed up. It's freaking fancy here. We're gonna change out of our burk for the embarrassed.
Hey, did a little switcheroo. We're in ghetto like that. We're psycho.
Cute little background. Yeah, it's very cute. It looks Coachella almost though. It's like Coachella but in Monte Carlo. Got all of those yachts, of course. Got some influencers in the wild. I feel very out of place here because everything is bougie. There's yachts everywhere. We literally changed out of our shoes to get some cute pictures, but honestly worth it. So we're kind of just like walking around, not doing much is the update. So I don't have anything to show you guys, but the weather kind of got gloomy, which is nice because now it's like less hot. Dang, Yacht Central, baby. As always, we ended up at a grocery store. So we got a bunch of salads, made a pastry, and then we're finally gonna eat because it's like middle afternoon, we haven't eaten. All right, we're eating. We got salad, pastries. Cecile got salad,
fruit.
Laura, same thing. Same situation. Also, we're on a bench right now, and my ass is like, my bare ass just like touching this bench, and I hate it. I hate that.
Ooh,
she is full.
She's heavy.
She's heavy.
Cheers.
Cheers. Okay, Laura told me to start vlogging. She literally goes, start vlogging here. So, okay, we're vlogging here, I guess. Okay, so it's about to rain, but beautiful. It's like sprinkling. All of the yachts, all of the things. I don't think we're gonna be able to go all the way up there.
Hello, editing Janelle from 2 months later. Yes, I am lagging. I'm currently in London with my bangs.
Maybe next time we come here at some point. Because I want to go to the colorful alleys, but it is raining, and then we are leaving on a train in like 2 hours, so I don't think that's gonna happen. But dude, I'm so like, look, from my salad, like I ate a salad, but we haven't eaten, so I'm just like completely bloated. But look at that beautiful view. Okay, I literally just vlogged because Laura was yelling at me, so there we go. My momager wanted content, so we are contenting for her.
That's what the people want. They don't care about a salad.
Womp womp.
You know what's gonna happen? She's gonna watch my vlogs and be like,
Janelle, remember that salad?
And she's not gonna say anything about anything else in this vlog, so. We're getting the workout in. For those of the people who asked what my workout routine is, this is it. All right, mom, start vlogging.
They want the content.
Yeah, show them the scenery.
Okay, where are we?
Solarium Beach. It's very chill.
Yeah.
I feel like it would have been nice to swim here, actually.
I know. I
it'd be jumping. Could, ooh, yeah. It'd be fun to dive. They have a thing out there.
Oh, is that what that's for?
They have a little where you can pull yourself back up.
Oh God,
I would jump in.
Love to.
Yeah, like if we had a floaty.
Yeah.
That'd be so fun.
Dude, I would end up
or
being out.
If I just had zero makeup on, like my bikini, I would totally go in.
Yeah. Me too. I've had like extra.
It's so hot.
It is pretty warm.
I bet
it's sprinkling, but it's pretty warm. Okay, but look at this view, like the back. Okay, yeah. It doesn't look that cool. Never mind. Don't look at the view. Cut. It truly does not look as beautiful on camera, which does obviously that makes sense. But in real life, it just is. It reminds me of a little bit of a Hong Kong where everything towers, but also like Cinque Terre, where it's like very colorful. I feel like it's like a kind of like a mix of that.
Okay. Ready? One, two, go. What's up? Was it demented?
I don't know.
It depends on your definition of demented. Who is the influencer here? Okay, I'm going. I'm just taking a lot. Right? Like, how much can we ultra walking? And yet we try.
The behind the scenes. Fun!
Like, I'm jealous.
Could be kind of far.
Oh, jeez. Ooh, there's a nice view up here. I think. Hold on. Okay, we went up the stairs. Oh my gosh, I'm so out of shape. I think there's a view. I think there is a view up here. Wow. Wait, this is nice. Beautiful view. I'm vlogging, Mom. Wow. Okay, that was worth going up the stairs. I found Laura's white hair.
Can I pull it out?
Yeah.
Here.
Pull it out.
Ooh.
You can see it on camera.
That's a fat one.
Earlier, I was like, Laura has a white hair. I see it.
Were you above?
Huh?
Okay.
I was next to you.
Actually, you guys can pull it out. I see it. Oh my God.
Happy
this is
first white
up.
Hair. But it's okay. At least it's in France. Oh, not France. It's in Monaco.
Yes. So
first white hair in Monaco. Bougie.
Mm. I was mistaken. I forgot that Laura used to have white hairs in high school, but it's been a while. So we're just going to pretend like it's her first white hair.
Found the alley. All right, we're done. It was a quick day. We got a cute little alley view. Cecile's outfit honestly matches like the best with it.
It does match the color of the
yeah. Also, look how cute. They're so cute. But it's very nice.
Yeah, one last look at Monaco. We're gonna head back to the train station and then kind of just spend our last day in Nice before we go home. But I'll insert all the pictures. I'm gonna get some from the girls. So here are all of our cute pictures. You guys can enjoy them or look on our Instagram.
It honestly like does not even look good on photos.
Yeah, exactly. Like I'm
it's not as cute. Emo.
Actually, the way it's still kind of
legit though. On a real note, I am so freaking sweaty. Like my Insta pictures look like, you know, it was hard. It was a hard task for us to get cute pictures because it's so hot, so sweaty.
On and off raining.
On and off raining. I didn't expect the weather that we've been getting in Europe because it's been like quite rainy, although it's really hot as well, so it's been a little bit of like a shit show.
But it's overcast.
Yeah, it's like kind of like drizzly and then it'll stop, but we're obviously in like summer outfits. Like we packed summer outfits for this trip and that's been kind of like first world problem, but otherwise it's been a really good trip. Honestly, Monaco's been beautiful, like so pretty. Yeah, but I don't know. I will definitely be coming back, but next time I will be swimming because we don't have time to swim this time. So next time. Yeah. Any last words, Momager? Till later.
You have to come here, and we will come back here.
Yes, I said. I was like, next time we're gonna come to swim.
I want to go to the concrete beach.
Yeah. At least we've seen the views. Yeah. Next time we're just gonna come to like swim.
Should we ask them to take a picture
and yacht, obviously.
Yeah. Yeah.
Laura's getting a smoothie.
The closest we could get to a smoothie.
I know, I'm literally like, I don't know if you can tell, I got a Coke because I'm just craving it and I'm like sweating.
Oh, no,
like
no, a...
Laura and Cecile got a slushie. We're just too hot, jeez.
So hot, even in the train station, there's like no relief.
We got more gelato, 5 scoops baby, and half of them, half of them are yogurt. Okay, we've made it to the end of our day. It was tough. It was definitely like the hottest day we experienced, and then we had to trek up the hill because we knew Monaco is hilly, so that was just like our bad. But my back hurts. I'm sweaty. I couldn't even
look like shit.
Yeah.
It was so humid.
I couldn't even
post. The most humid I've ever felt.
Oh, you took your eyelashes off.
Oh yeah, I did.
It's so clean though.
I'm naked.
No, you look good. But yeah, I like couldn't even post something. I was on Instagram and I was like, I look so bad with this sweat. And like you guys were in the back.
It's too real.
I was like, I'm not gonna do that to anyone.
But it looks like a highlighter. Actually,
yeah, dude, your skin looks so good. It's so clear. Yeah. No, you look good. Look.
Oh, thank you.
It's so nice.
It's very, very well.
Like, it looks nicer than my skin, and I have makeup on, so that's sad. Okay, yeah, but we did a lot of walking today. I think this is probably the most tired we've been, even though this is not the most we've walked on this trip. Laura got potatoes with creme fraiche and cheese, I believe. And then I got, because I'm whack, I got a chocolate croissant, but I also got the mini size because it got me. Like, I like how small it is. So I have a croissant for tomorrow morning because we're about to go to Marseille, moving through the south of France. And then I also got the small one because I'm just like crazy. And then Laura got this thing. I don't know what it is, but what is it, Laura?
I don't even know. She said like cookie with honey and it seems like there's nuts on it.
Yeah.
And it's a funny shape.
Yeah, it kind of looks like a, I don't even know. I have no, I couldn't even tell you. It looks good. But yeah, I think I'm just gonna end the vlog right here.
It was a good day.
It was a good day.
Very eventful, and I'm never leaving the house again.
Yeah, we're gonna shower.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, we're all just gonna do work, chill, shower, get packed for tomorrow. And yeah, I think that's it. This is kind of like a chaotic vlog. I already know, like, the footage is just like probably whack. But we're gonna enjoy the AC. We will see you guys tomorrow for the next part of South France. I'm gonna end the vlog here. I'm sure there's probably enough footage to just have you annoyed with us. But we'll see you in the next vlog. Peace.
I should be mad.
Bye.
You never told me why. Still, I can't seem to say goodbye. Ooh, yeah. When I try to fall back, I fall back to you. Yeah. When I talk to my friends, I talk about you. Yeah. When the Hennessy's strong, I see.